Guys, it's Jared here, and I'm gonna do another Blu-ray and DVD update video. So yes, this time I've got a few Blu-rays and some DVDs to show you. So yeah, let's get on with it. First off is one that's it's a Blu-ray. It's these really cool editions that you get where it's a Blu-ray, but it's made to look like it's a VHS tape. And it's really cool, and it's a really great movie, The Blues Brothers. So yeah, I have seen this before. It's a really great movie, and this is really cool how they made it look like a VHS. And you know, you open it up like that, and yeah, it has the discs in there. And, yeah, so yeah, so it's with John Belushi and Dan Aykroyd. Hate how the says John Belushi when he's over there, and Dan Aykroyd when he's over there. But yeah, and there's them with Ray Charles. Yeah, so it's got the discs in here, but it's also got like this card or something. And there's James Brown on there, and there's Jake and Elwood, yeah, John Belushi and Dan Aykroyd. And it also comes with this really cool poster, so I'll have to hang this up on my wall later. So. Yeah, that's very cool. Yeah, so I see on the back here it lists the cast in this. So it's got a really great cast in this. You've got John Belushi, Dan Aykroyd, James Brown, Cab Calloway, Ray Charles, who's on there, Carrie Fisher, Aretha Franklin, Henry Gibson, and the Blues Brothers Band. So, yeah, great movie. Seen it, please check it out. Yeah, so next off for the Blu-rays, I've got the movie Bruno with Sacha Baron Cohen. In my opinion, this movie is hilarious. I do get it's not everyone's cup of tea, because I mean, like, even because yeah, obviously it's a follow-up from Borat, and Borat was already a very awkward and uncomfortable comedy. And I mean, I think even some people, you know, who like Borat find this one to be too awkward and uncomfortable, which, you know, I can get, but, you know, that uncomfortableness is what makes it so funny. And, yeah, I can see why this is more uncomfortable than Borat, because, I mean, it's a lot more, like, sexual than Borat was, and I think also kind of, because, like, Borat was satirizing sort of prejudice against foreigners, whereas this is satirizing prejudice against gay people, which I think is maybe just general inherently kind of a more uncomfortable subject. But yeah, no, I find this movie hilarious personally. And next I've got the SpongeBob movie, Sponge Out of Water, 3D edition. So yeah, I like this one. It's not as good as the first one. The first SpongeBob movie is just one of my absolute favourite movies of all time, genuinely. This is better than the third one that came out recently, definitely better than that one. But yeah, the first one is by far the best and just one of my absolute favourite movies. But yeah, this one I like as well, and yeah, it's good to have that on Blu-ray. As for the DVDs, I've got two Adam Sandler movies, and both of these I have seen before. So I've got Click, and Billy Madison. So yeah, they're both very funny movies. Yeah, so this is really like Christopher Walken and, you know, Kate Beckinsale and stuff. So yeah, and this one, you know, you have Adam Sandler, you have the late great Chris Farley, and also the recently deceased Norm Macdonald is in this. So yeah, shame that those two passed away, because they were very funny in this. Yeah, it's a good movie. Next off, because I showed before The Blues Brothers, which was with which was directed by John Landis and had John Belushi in it. Now I've got another movie that's by John Landis and is with John Belushi, and that's National Lampoon's Animal House. Now, I haven't seen this one yet, but hopefully it will be good, because, you know, I really do love the Blues Brothers, which, you know, John Landis and John Belushi did together, so hoping this one will be just as good as well. Next up, I've got a box set of some Laurel and Hardy films. Now, long-time viewers of this channel will know that I have a massive Laurel and Hardy collection, and this is a set that has three of their films in. Well, two of them are Laurel and Hardy films. One of them is an Oliver Hardy solo film. Basically, two of these films I have seen before, and I own them already. But one of them I haven't seen before, and I don't own outside of this box set. So yeah, so this has three films. It has The Flying Juices, which I have already seen. It's got Utopia or Atoll K, which I have seen already. But the one I haven't seen is one of The Wizard of Oz, not the Judy Garland film, but it's a silent version of The Wizard of Oz that has Oliver Hardy in it. And it was directed by a guy who has kind of a funny name. He's called Larry Seaman. Yes, that is really his name. And he also plays the Scarecrow in this version, so yeah. So yeah, I've taken it out of the box, and you can see on the back here there's some pictures. So you can see, like, Oliver Hardy as the Tin Man in this version. And you also have Larry Seaman as the Scarecrow. Yes, that really is how to pronounce his name, from what I can tell. And then this is Atoll K. And this is The Flying Juices. So, yeah. So, yeah, thanks for watching this video, and yeah, bye.